classes resumed at a high school in Leander this afternoon after a bomb scare this morning. Leander ISD allowed parents to pick up their children from Rouse High School early today because of the threat. Leander police responded to the school before 9 this morning. Students and staff in classrooms were sheltering in place while everyone else on campus was evacuated to the gym. Police searched the campus. They found nothing, and the campus was given the all clear by about 11 a.m.